You should be destroyed. You are cruel, uncaring creatures.
What makes you say that?
The way you treat Clara.
In what way have we mistreated her?
You wouldn't let her do what she wanted to, or go where she wanted to.
You mean where you wanted her to?
What difference does it make?
You were taking her to places that were inappropriate, even dangerous.
I wouldn't have let anything happen to her.
We didn't know that. We didn't even know if you were real. All we knew was that a little girl's imaginary friend was frightening her. Threatening her.
That was only after you told Clara not to be my friend.
I understand. You are seeing this ship, all of us, from a unique perspective, from a child's point of view. It must seem terribly unfair and restrictive to you. As adults, we don't always stop to consider how everything we say and do shapes the impressions of young people. But if you're judging us as a people by the way we treat our children, and I think there can be no better criterion, then you must understand how deeply we care for them. When our children are young, they don't understand what might be dangerous. Our rules are to keep them from harm, real or imagined. And that's part of the continuity of our human species. When Clara grows up, she will make rules for her children to protect them as we protect her.
Please don't hurt us. If you still want to be my best friend, I'd like that very much.